Bioengineers from the University of Connecticut, UConn, successfully regrew cartilage in a rabbit's knee, a promising hop toward healing joints in humans, they report in the journal Science Translational Medicine. Arthritis is a common and painful disease caused by damage to our joints. Normally, pads of cartilage cushion those spots, but injuries or age can wear it away. As cartilage deteriorates, bone begins to hit bone, and everyday activities like walking become terribly painful. The best treatments available try to replace the damaged cartilage with a healthy piece taken from elsewhere in the body or a donor. But healthy cartilage is in limited supply. If it is your own, transplanting it could injure the place it was taken from. If it is from someone else, your immune system is likely to reject it. The best possible treatment would be to regrow healthy cartilage in the damaged joint itself. Some researchers have tried amplifying chemical growth factors to induce the body to grow cartilage on its own. Other attempts rely on a bioengineered scaffold to give the body a template for the fresh tissue. But neither of these approaches works, even in combination. The regrown cartilage doesn't behave like native cartilage. It breaks under the normal stresses of the joint. The UConn team has also been working on cartilage regeneration, and they have discovered that electrical signals are key to normal growth. They designed a tissue scaffold made out of nanofibers of polylactic acid, PLLA, a biodegradable polymer often used to stitch up surgical wounds. The nanomaterial has a neat property called piezoelectricity. When it is squeezed, it produces a little burst of electrical current. The regular movement of a joint, such as a person walking, can cause the PLA scaffold to generate a weak but steady electrical field that encourages cells to colonize it and grow into cartilage. No outside growth factors or stem cells are necessary. And crucially, the cartilage that grows is mechanically robust. The team recently tested the scaffold in the knee of an injured rabbit. The rabbit was allowed to hop on a treadmill to exercise after the scaffold was implanted. And just as predicted, the cartilage grew back normally. Piezoelectricity is a phenomenon that also exists in the human body. Bone, cartilage, collagen, DNA, and various proteins have a piezoelectric response. The researcher says that their approach to healing cartilage is highly clinically translational, and they will look into the related healing mechanism. Though the results are exciting, the researcher says that they need to test this in a larger animal, one with a size and weight closer to a human. The research team would want to observe the animals treated for at least a year, probably two, to make sure the cartilage is durable. And it would be ideal to test the PLLA scaffold in older animals too. Arthritis is normally a disease of old age in humans. Young animals heal more easily than old. If the physiologic scaffolding helps older animals heal as well, it truly could be a bioengineering breakthrough.